my first year at UCSB. It was pretty good. Just that, pretty good.
That was not worth it.
Man, I don't even know where to start. Oh no, I think it's hard for me to judge a place like UCSB when I feel like I'm not really the demographic. I get bored of the beach pretty quickly. I don't like partying all that much, and I'm not a bio major. That leaves like 0.5% of the population that that have similar interests to me. I don't really necessarily like parties all that much to begin with. You know, I'll go every now and then and it's fun, but like when partying is the biggest draw to your school, like, and you don't really like partying, it becomes really hard to rationalize why you even went here in the first place and why you want to stay here. While I'm here, it's like the big question that I have is like, who is this even for?
Cameraman, you deserve to jump.
What am I supposed to be doing down here? Because it doesn't really feel like this whole college experience was built for someone like me. You come down here, there's pretty much two types of people. You got the people you hate and the people that you can stand. Okay, that was stupid. There are two types of people, the people you hate and the people you can stand. Look at me. Yeah, I wrote that. I guess there's also your friends too, but I've only made like 3 of those. And that's cool. I'm like 3 friends. I mean, fine. I want quantity over quality, okay? I don't care. I want 100 shit friends and 3 good ones. It was hard for me to meet people because, like, throughout high school, the way I made my friends was through class. You know, you would sit next to somebody, you would talk, blah, 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 blah. But this year, there was just none of that. And it's like, what, you expect me to go up to random strangers just walking around and start a conversation? That is not gonna happen. But you know, I'm trying to make the most of it, even though this year is already gone. I'm literally moving out tomorrow. So I guess I did not make the most of anything, but... yeah, this is probably the fastest a year has gone by my entire life, which is crazy because I feel like this isn't even the most fun I've had in my entire life. I can sit here and shit on college all day, but there's obviously a million benefits. You can smoke weed for the first time, carefree. All right, I said grammar? You can smoke weed for the first time carefree. You can completely carefree for the first time in your life. It is a blessing. It is a blessing. That alone is worth the tuition money. I swear to God. Need I say more? The freedom is insane. Oh, and it's so not, I mean, they have smoke detectors here, but dude, I swear that it is just for show completely. Like you could blow smoke directly into that thing and it won't make a sound. Also, all right, maybe it's just because I'm a freshman film student, but the work here, the school work, I mean, it's not that hard. Ever since third grade, you pretty much get smarter at the exact same rate that the school work gets harder. So, I don't know, like, obviously if I went to a freshman or high school freshman year math class, it would be easy as shit, but that freshman year math class, when I was a freshman, it feels just as hard as it does, you know, right now in college. Does that make any sense? And if you're scared about not knowing what you're doing in college, do not worry at all. That is literally everybody else who is down here. We're all just killing our time and money before we actually have to figure this shit out. So, I mean, don't worry. Don't worry about it. Come on. You know.
Damn.
I mean, fuck. What more can I say? I wish I had more to say, but I feel like I've exhausted all the insightful thoughts that I have about a place like this. My honest thoughts.
These are my honest thoughts.
But I don't know, this topic, like my honest thoughts of freshman year, it's been so saturated and it's been so universalized that it's hard for me to think of this experience as one that's unique to me. Like every other major life change you'll go through, it's long, it's annoying, everybody's an idiot, and you're gonna wanna leave like the minute you get there. So, fuck. I don't know. So I guess just try to have fun while you can. Like, if you're gonna go to college, don't be like me and get there and just complain. Just try to have fun, because at the end of the day, that's what you're paying for. You're not paying for the education. I mean, you could just go fucking on Wikipedia and... I'm rambling. You get it. Party, do cocaine, do drugs, live fast, die young, have orgies.